Drinking and driving is illegal. If you're hit by a drunk driver, you have a cause of action against him for damages. You could collect not only damages for your medical bills, for your pain and suffering, but also something called punitive damages, which is a special type of damages whereby a court can punish the drunk driver for their actions. It's very important that you hire an attorney who can help you through this process and get the evidence that you need to hold this person accountable for what they did.